There's a reason this program has been a staple of Monday nights for over 25 years. It is entertainment. It is excitement. It is Monday Night Raw.
Without question, one of the most anticipated episodes of Monday Night Raw in the history of WWE.
Drew McIntyre has proven to be one of the most cruel competitors to ever enter a WWE ring. Small wonder they call him a Terminator.
And across the ring is Rey Mysterio, a competitor whose fighting spirit never dies and whose integrity and honor are just as renowned as his in-ring abilities.
Rey's been doing this for a long time, and his game's never slipped for a second. He's still a symbol of the world of Lucha Libre greatness.
Oh, man. Striking blow.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
That is a great reversal.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton. Drew McIntyre has earned something of a reputation for his brutality in the ring. I think we can expect to see that ruthlessness on display here.
Drew needs to utilize his unrelenting offense in this matchup. Brutality is a big part of that, Cole.
If there's an opening in your defense, expect Drew to exploit it. He won't shy away from going after an injured limb to get the better of his opponent.
Clothesline! This match grinded him down a little.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. Tough situation to be in right here.
That'll hinder your modeling career. Drew with his imposing offense. He's definitely turned it up at an opportune time.
Moved out of the way.
Wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
Kick right to the midsection.
Drop.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
In the corner now. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
This is going to be big.
Perched up top.
Too quick to catch him there.
Sit-out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Wrist lock up to the top rope.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Rolling neck snap.
Sit out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Hurricanrana.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
All the way up and around the world.
Now back to the ring.
Suplex. Glasgow kiss.
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
No man does that better.
The night could be over for Rey Mysterio.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Is it enough?
One, the cover!
Two, three. Rey Mysterio gets the win.
Here's what won the match for the biggest little man in WWE history. The task was a mighty one, but look here. This is how you contain a Scottish psychopath.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
I strongly suggest Drew McIntyre go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned from this loss.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match. I think business is about to pick up.
Elbow drop!
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next. In the wheelhouse.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Uh-oh. Future shock. Good night.
He's been at parallel careers, and they have finally converged on this epic encounter. And as of late, it has become extremely personal. The Big Dog goes one-on-one with the legendary John Cena.
Bad blood formed and boiled very quickly, and that is because both men are warriors. They're gladiators. They're competitors. But let's remember, Cena asked for this fight.
Match John called his shot, and tonight his legacy is on the line.
Reigns and Cena both fighting so hard to find that next gear.
Roman Reigns is toe-to-toe with one of the greatest of all time in John Cena.
Neither man knows the meaning of the word quit.
Boom! What a forearm! I think he just punched him in the chest.
Looks like John Cena is taking the upper hand.
Yeah, he's riding the wave as he should.
Cena from the middle!
Both of these bitter rivals possess superhuman strength. I think Cena gets the edge in the power department, and Reigns has an advantage in speed and agility.
This is when we see Cena display his ground game. He's got one of the most devastating submission moves with the STF, Cena needs to slow Reigns down.
I think Cena's going the opposite way. I think John Cena's ready for a fight and came here to throw down.
But as we know, Roman Reigns is quite comfortable in hand-to-hand combat. Reigns will not be intimidated.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Boom, what a slap.
Just got flush. John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Look at the power from Cena. Face first.
Oh no,
what a shot. Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because you'll lose.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Look out!
Wow! Cross body!
Off into the pin. He's making the Anoa'i family proud, as usual.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Here's Cena.
Hey! Can he put this one away?
Yeah, but can John Cena take advantage now?
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Oh, look at this.
And up the turnbuckle goes Cena.
From the gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage. The big dog in the hunt.
You see why they call him Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time. John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man.
You can't see him.
And it's Roman Reigns in a tough spot.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
The big dog is losing his stride right about now.
Here's Cena. Hey!
Gonna be taking that dirt nap.
Oh man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Aggression.
Reigns reminding his opponent, this is my yard. Boom! Uh-oh. Locked and loaded.
Here comes the big dog.
John Cena's going to have to revise his game plan because right now, the one he's using ain't working.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
Spear!
There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight. That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
Wow, what's it going to take?
A striking blow. Just carrying the opposition here.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Is he? He's going to the top rope. Reigns looking to end this with a bang.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good. Down in a hurry.
And again, Cena going to the top rope.
Here we go. Oh, that's it. What a splash. The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
I was never a fan of showboating, but there is a time and a place for it. Just ask Cena.
There's a fisherman suplex. The C Nation is coming alive.
He's never
John. Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage. The big dog in the hunt. And now that one's countered. What's coming next? Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Wait a minute. Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex.
What a match. What a match.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Hey! What an assault on Roman Reigns.
One more time throwing the heavy arm.
John Cena wins.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
He's getting it done here.
Here is your winner. John Cena!
John Cena rose above the hate, fought back against adversity, and beat the big dog Roman Reigns.
You have to give credit where credit's due. What an incredible match. Congratulations to John Cena. The C-Nation is alive, well.
And the bell sounds with all 6'8", 275 pounds of Baron Corbin ready to get after it.
Jeff Hardy truly is a charismatic enigma. You don't know what persona he's going to take any given night.
Yeah, and you never know what he'll jump off of to make the highlight reel and pick up a win.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
The mark. He weaves out of the way. Fought him an elbow.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy is something.
Oh, look out. Moonsault. You see that height?
Jeff Hardy is a competitor who's willing to put it all on the line for the win. How do you counter an opponent with that single-minded drive?
One of the downsides of relying on aerial offense is the setup leaves you open to attack. I say you let Hardy go for those daredevil maneuvers and then make him pay for it when he's at his most vulnerable.
We've certainly seen Jeff crash and burn in the past, but that's never stopped him from taking risks again.
Close quarters. Knee lift!
Baron Corbin looking a bit uneasy here.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Brother Nero with some wonderful moves.
We'll see if he can sustain the effort to do real damage. He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
Super kick.
Be mindful of the referee's count. Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Two.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Three. Four.
Close quarters, knee strike.
Now striking blow.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Now we see Jeff Hardy hurting a little here.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Dropping with a big shoulder tackle.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Powerbomb!
Strike punch!
Duty blow. There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver. Oh, Baron Corbin. Lighten up. Whoa, he works his way out.
Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
Snapmare.
Baron Corbin just too fast for him. Whoa, it's another reversal. Jarring impact. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep,
Uh-oh.
The end of days. He is in complete control. Does Jeff Hardy even know where he is? There is no quit in this man tonight.
A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone's about to take a nap. What? Boom!
Good night. Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
In the face! He's looking a little wobbly here, guys. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Oh, heavy duty right hand. Baron Corbin doing what he wants, because he can.
The Lone Wolf is looking to deep six someone real quick.
Corbin looking on his game right now. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Boom, back drop, suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Look out! One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Caught him with a big boot!
On the mark.
Backbreaker!
Baron Corbin is measuring.
Uh-oh, could it be? Is it enough? Is it enough?
Someone's gonna be black and blue tomorrow.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this... Ref even count to three? What energy in the arena tonight. Oh, caught off guard. This might be it. One, two, three. Corbin wins.
The Lone Wolf can bask in the glory of his own spotlight.
The third-generation luchador Andrade is coming into this matchup carrying his family's rich legacy with pride.
Yeah, maybe a little overconfidence and cockiness, too.
I'd say more than a little.
And as this one gets underway, we can only hope that this Newcastle crowd doesn't start chanting Byron's name.
Hey, they've done weirder things.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
What a counter.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Three.
Back now inside the ring.
Whoa, not so fast.
Slam.
Good night. making him pay.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
He got out of the way.
Running heel kick.
Axe handle finds its target.
Look at this.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Oh, right up there.
Nice cross body.
Proving tough to catch.
His offense is on point right now.
Yeah, I'm curious to see how long his stamina can hold here.
Boom, what impact!
Reverses, can he make him pay?
Unbelievable athleticism.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Oh my God! Boom, salt!
You see that height?
That's gotta be it.
And there's a kick out of two.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Running heel kick.
Going to the top, high risk.
And again, yet another counter.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a power bomb.
Uh-oh, this is not going to be good.
Oh.
Slips out of harm's way.
Hit the mark with that one.
Oh, the running double knees.
He's struggling a bit here.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Hammerlock is in.
There's no chance.
The opening is there for the taking.
This is his chance.
And he kicks out.
So resourceful.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex, nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Slips out of harm's way.
Hurricanrana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Seven. Eight.
Oh, trying to sneak one.
We got a rope break. Big reversal.
A well-aimed strike.
Oh, running double knees. He's playing with him now. Hammerlock.
DDT.
Is this what he needs for the win?